too. Mom, like, don't.
Okay. I might not even know if you
do it. Oh. Definitely you're pulling up your foot on the first one.
Yeah,
and first doing a nice follow through.
Also, on the first one?
Yeah.
On the first one, I did the finish.
The finish.
All 5 points.
That looks good, man.
Let me show you 5 points.
Oh, 5 points?
5 points of finish.
Okay.
One.
Foot.
Yeah, like that.
Yep.
Two, no weight on it.
Okay.
Three, plus, like that. All the way like that.
Okay. That's three.
And your belt buckle.
Four. Looking at the ball left.
Okay.
And five. Hold it for 5 seconds.
Hold it for 5 seconds. Okay. All right, it's mom's turn.
Oh, and
no, he's
going to
hit this one.
There's a 6 point.
Yeah. They're pointed out a little bit.
Yeah. And you don't have to do that. Try just to relax your foot because of the momentum.
Uh-huh.
Force it into that position.
Yeah, that's great. Okay. All right, go ahead and hit it.
Nice. That looks good.
All right, we'll switch to mom. Tell her what club to use.
Okay.